You know, you can eat a lot of shit when you want to. And excuse my French, but have you ever seen Diosa in a competition or competing with anyone? Never, right? Then I am going to help you to get that devil full of stupidity that's inside of you out. So your man left you for a ratchet ass girl that you know is useless. The first thing you have to do is thank God because he freed you from him. He is where he has to be, wallowing in the mud with the pig he deserves in his life. You were too much for him anyhow. So, mommy, do me a favor and look at things from another point of view. You are a gold mine that deserves to be flattered 24/7. He was not what you deserved. You're like a diamond. So shake it off and feel good about yourself because you, like me, have no competition and the pigs are dirty and full of mud and you are not there, are you? Should I say more? Peace and love.